My name is Kayla Mitchell.
And what are you famous for?
Being on MasterChef Junior Season 3.
Who inspired you to cook?
I would probably say my whole family inspired me to cook because we're all Italian, so on Christmas we'd all cook something and bring it to Christmas. So my mom would make something, my Grammy would make something, my papa would make something. We all cook, even if it's not that complicated. Everybody cooks in my family.
What made you decide to go on MasterChef Junior?
Well, I watched the first season and it was really interesting, and my mom's friends were texting her and they were watching it. They were like, Kayla could so do this. So I watched the finale and they said, if you think you can be the next MasterChef Junior, go to this website. So I went to the website and that's probably how, and that I already like to cook, so that's probably how.
What are your favorite ingredients to use and why?
I like to use garlic and I like to use vanilla bean. I like to use garlic because you don't even need a lot of it to get a lot of flavor into a dish. You use it you can use it for any, almost every savory dish. And vanilla bean, it has such a good smell and it sweetens everything up. That's why I like it.
When did you start cooking? What age?
I started cooking when I was 7 and a half years old because I had pneumonia and flu for 4 weeks, and there's nothing on TV when you guys are at school. There's nothing on TV. So I watched cooking shows and everything looked so good, and I was telling my mom, I was like, I want to make dinner and I want to make these cookies. So my mom went to the kitchen and we just started to cook.